Hear them perform, you know, at their home church here in Lorenzo, because we lived in Slayton. And so I said, okay, I'll do that. And so that's when we met. And it was just something different about it, you know. I just felt like God was saying, you need to know this person, you know. And so we got to know each other. We dated for a year, then we married. Mother and dad, you know, because I was still in high school.
How old were you?
I was 16 when I met Watson. Okay. Yeah, and then we married. Yeah, like I said, we moved because my dad was a rancher. He was the foreman of SS Forest Ranch. Uh-huh. And so it got so dry that summer we had to move all the cattle to East Texas. And so I moved off to Bonham, Texas. And so John and I were dating, and he came down, you know. And so we decided that we were meant for each other. So he asked my dad, you know, could he help my hand in marriage? And the way dad answered him, because I don't know if you guys know about pulling a calf, birthing a calf, they call it pulling a calf. And so dad said, come on and go with me to, you know, pull this calf. And Watson said, what? And so dad said, my dad told him, if you're going to be a son-in-law of mine, you have to know how to pull a calf. So so that was dad's way of saying yes. And so we moved back to West Texas and we got married.